So hey everybody, this is Yolanda coming to you once again with another moment with Yolanda. So y'all, have you ever had to deal with the reality of a truth, right? You heard the truth about something, you were told something, maybe even about yourself, and you were offended maybe for a minute, and then later on you thought about it, you're like, it's true. Because most of the time, we don't want to deal with the reality of a truth because we're in denial, or for whatever reason, we know it's bad timing, and we're like, that's not me. Must be talking about somebody else, but it was true, right? So I was thinking about that, and I want to encourage you today to deal with the reality of when there is a truth spoken in your life, and face it. But then once you face it, do something about it, like absorb it. Don't allow offense to set in. Don't allow denial to kick in. But if there's a truth spoken, or if there's a truth that we realize about our lives, it is there to expand us so that we can grow, so that we can improve, so that we can be encouraged to get to another place. So the truth is not there to hurt us. In most cases, the truth is there to grow us so that we can expand, so that we can become a better person, a better human, a better Christian, a better mother, a better wife, a better community person, a better citizen. So the truth is there not to harm us, but to expand us. So I just want to encourage you in that today, to allow truth to come into your life so that you can grow, so that we all can grow, because we need to deal with our truths. All right. This has been another moment with Yolanda. I'm telling you the truth, y'all, so that you can have a blessed day. I hope you do have a blessed day. Hey, like, subscribe, and share this with somebody so that they too can be encouraged, just like all of you. All right. Love you guys. Have a great day. Bye.